It's game day here in sold-out San Fransicko at Levi's Stadium. Both teams look primed to kill each other for our entertainment. And I am getting visibly excited just thinking about what's to come.
You know what I call your visible excitement, Grim? A San Fransicko treat.
Bricks, do me a favor. Don't make eye contact with me for the rest of the game. I'm a little uncomfortable now. Today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams take the field. Terror Bay Mutineers take on the San Fransicko 40 Nightmares. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's a beautiful day for MFL football, at least in the booth with the AC, personal servants, and blood shield. Hi, Grim Blitzrow here with you, along with my partner Brickhead Mulligan and Mini Bricks. How are you guys doing?
I'm doing that little hottie who works the deep fry at the concessions.
He said how, not who, you idiot, even if you got the answer right.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot...
Second down in a very lot. Oh, the defense must have called a hot potato dirty trick. That'll wake you up and then put you to sleep permanently.
You snooze, you lose.
Unless you're in a sleeping contest.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, three.
Follow the bloody footprints to the new line. That's a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
Ghost.
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, eight.
What a hit that was. Third down and the punter is warming up.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. And they line up for the extra point. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh my gosh, the defensive
tackle. He just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grim? That line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks.
Second down and 10. Third down and, well, good luck.
Hot one, hot two.
Unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss it.
The return man catches the ball and heads upfield.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
First and 10.
Hot one.
Second down and a lot. And a nice pass for a 10-yard gain.
It's not a first down in the stat line, but it's a first down in our hearts.
Third and 4.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, nice hit. That's the way you do it. Let them have it and then take it away. I'd be impressed if he splits the uprights from this far away, Bricks.
If he doesn't, they're going to split his skull wide open.
A miss. Looks like the QB had some issues with the ball placement.
Spikes out. Spikes out. How many times do you have to tell that idiot QB to hold the ball with the spikes out?
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. And that's a sack.
Speaking of sacks, has anybody seen my powder? I'm itching like crazy over here.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
One, hot two.
Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. Remember calling 911, but the SWAT team is out in full force at the line of scrimmage. Nice play by the linemen. No, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one, hot two,
hot. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down. It's anyone's game at the end of quarter one. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Great play by the defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I'm want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
Now that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. This isn't a place to feel feelings. This is football. Third down, and the punter is warming up. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
First and ten. And he picks up about six on the play. And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one, hot two.
And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd. Well, that's a strange penalty call right there.
I'm starting to notice that this ref likes talking. And he don't.
No, but he's making a lot of dollars.
Second down, and the offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner.
One, hot two, hot three.
And there's a huge gain, and this offense is rolling.
Mongrim, that was a pass play. Rolling plays are in bowling.
Third down, and, well, good luck.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. He's got his beast boost working. The player just transformed into a violent form of pure battle. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and ten. And then Cats will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and ten. Look out, that's an all-out attack on the kill. If he was still talking, he'd probably be saying, Psycho Killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck? It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. And that's a great 9-yard completion there.
Hey, it ain't great if you don't score or move the chains.
And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down in a mile.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot eight.
And that's some good old-fashioned downhill running as he picks up 9 yards on the play. Third down and long.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Defense gave up a lot of yards on that pass play. They'll need to regroup quickly. It's not short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick again.
That's bleak. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. Two minutes remain in the half.
Wait! I gotta take a dump!
Again? You just went. How is that even possible?
It's the nachos, man! Want some?
That ball just sliced through the defense like butter.
I wish defenses were made out of...
He zigged when he should have zagged and ends up a shish kebab. And it's first and ten. That run is good for 10 yards. And he takes a timeout here. They have two left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just gonna take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
I think the defenders are scared of this guy, Bricks, and they have every right to be.
Yeah, he's a man.
The quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. The quarterback burns his last time out. They can't stop the clock anymore. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Oh, man, he really wants it.
And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. Second down and seven.
Hot one.
Third down, and the punter is warming up. And that's a run for no gain.
I want Sean Kicker to make a kick like this with his extra leg. He used it like a golf club.
That wasn't a leg, you moron. That was...
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify.
Well, the third quarter coming up. Bricks, this game has been a hot mess so far.
Yeah, kind of like the morning after eating hot chicken wings. It's a hot mess on the exit ramp, if you know what I mean.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot.
Oh, man, I love this dirt. And he's off to the races. He's at the 20, and the defense is on his heels. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and 10. He runs it for three. Second down and seven. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Now, these penalties have really gotten out of hand, especially since they're fake.
Go to dirty tricks and hit attack ref. It feels good.
Second down and long. And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two.
Quarterback's tight spirals and
it's not how many times you fall, it's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline. The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only two left. They might consider running the ball more. Third down and, well, good luck. Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Get the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
Wow, surprised me. He made it look easy and he gets 3 points for it. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
He just used his beast boost dirty trick, and there's no way to stop him. Unless, of course, you kill him.
Wow, look at that freak go. He's unstoppable.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
That's how you shock the monkey. Thunderclap. And the offense has only two running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips.
I think they want to hit those last two runners for this outfit.
Second and three.
Hot. Hot one. Hot.
don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. And he picks up maybe four on that play. And it's first and ten. Down and six. He picks up a two. And that'll be second down and four. And he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not gonna dance now.
Man, are these guys greedy or desperate? Either way, they're going for two. Turn after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made into dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Oh, man, about a six-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
And that'll be second down and four. And the ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half.
That means you can wrap up the other half and save it for later.
First down. He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And it's first and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like. And that is a big gain. You know the defense wants some payback after that. And that'll bring up third and one. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and ten.
Balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Second and three. For a couple of yards. The third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. And that'll bring up third and one. And the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Touchdown! Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. Managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in, you know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with, mostly coffee. Tastes better, like Eskimos burying salmon heads, kimchi. I mean, anything really tastes good.
Sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Grim.
It's a 4-yard gain. Second down and 6. Oh, he's going berserk. The ball carrier better watch. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
Hey, no game, no, man. I can't. Come on, man. Get on out.
Third down and long. After that catch and scored. Nicely done. And here comes the extra point attempt. Kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The kicker's gonna have to kick the ball just right so his team can recover it. And it's 1st and 10. Left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And that's a catch for 3 yards. Third down, and the punter is warming up.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's 1st and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Great run for a 9-yard gain. And that'll bring up 2nd and 1.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
And he runs it in for the touchdown. Wow, 2 years ago, this guy was a buried, rotting mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind.
First and 10. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
Second down and 10. First and 10.
Much like my wedding night, there was a big explosion, and then everyone left disappointed.
What do you mean, everyone?
Second down and 10. And he zips that one in there for a touchdown.
Nobody can touch me when I ball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about?
Well, little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected. Those are pretty much just gimmies.
The onside kick's the desperation play, but it's their only chance at this point to steal a possession.
Stealing ain't right, Grim. It just ain't right.
And it's first and 10. That's a 6-yard gain. Second down and 4. You know, a lot of guys talk about stepping up their game, Bricks. He just stepped up, and the offense is down to their last running back. No rest for the weary. The last runner has to suck it up and hopefully not die. Either the defense is trying to keep some time on the clock for their offense, or someone let a real bonehead touch the controller. And it's first and 10.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
The defense is leaving the team with just one timeout, so they better bring the ball back gift-wrapped.
Is it time for a ribbon or a ball, Grim?
Maybe if they use their last timeout. Like a human cannonball. First down.
Yeah, my next door neighbor was a human cannonball. No more timeouts for the defense.
Or the offense, Bricks. That's the important part. First down and 1.
Hot one, hot two.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Hot two.
Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those second down and a lot. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery.
There's a lot of pressure on you when you ref in the NFL. You go through three interviews, and they measure you up and down to see if you're a perfect fit.
Yeah, for a casket. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Ouch, that's got to hurt. Man, those mutant traps will kill you faster than one of Brick's farts. And they'll keep the drive alive as he rifles it in there and picks up 7 yards. The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Grim?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
Third down and, well, good luck. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. He just got crushed. When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
The way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
San Francisco 40 Nightmares have won the game in front of their hometown fans, and the stadium is screaming like a kid's party at Chuck E. Cheesy. They come up big today with a solid win, and the opposition will be licking their wounds on the long plane ride home.
I heard wounds taste just like chicken. How was it? Scrambles tomato soup. I forget, but a good scab tastes like bacon. That I know.
A scab lettuce tomato sandwich. Sounds like a picnic. And the MVP is about to inspire us with some words of wisdom. Once again, the folks at Evil SM thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the MicroHard Corporation. They get it right every up.